picnic at home.
Here, Shimajima.
Thank you, Hannah. That was the last of them. Now we've got some food for the wonderful picnic.
You've been a great help. I'll take care of the rest for you.
When we get to the park, we can play all kinds of neat games, Hannah.
Yay!
It's picnic time! Come on, Dad, hurry up!
Aww.
What? Aww, this is a bummer.
You'll just have to stay home.
Can't we go anyway, Dad?
It's not gonna be much fun out in the rain.
That's not true. It'll be fun.
But you'll catch a cold, Shimajiro. Maybe next time, okay?
Oh. Oh.
Hmm.
No picnic. It's really not fair.
Shimajiro, let's go picnic.
No, Hannah. We can't go on a picnic when it's pouring rain, okay?
Yeah? Are you sure about that, Shimajiro?
Yeah? Do you really mean it? So, Dad, where are we going?
To the mountains.
Let's go, let's go!
Mountains? Which ones, Dad?
Those ones.
Huh?
Now, follow me to those mountains.
Follow!
Hey, wait for me! Hey, Dad, how are we gonna get to those mountains?
It's time for you to close your eyes now.
Close our eyes?
Okay.
We can only get there by closing our eyes?
That's right. Close your eyes and imagine. Now, just try.
Oh. Hmm.
We are now at the foot of the mountains. The weather's perfect. See those clouds in the sky?
The weather's great?
Hannah sees sunshine!
That's right. And spreading out all around us are beautiful green fields.
Beautiful green fields?
And listen to those birds.
Birdie! Birdie!
Now slowly open your eyes.
Huh? Wow! This is amazing!
Picnic, yeah! Picnic, yeah!
Great! Let's go hiking!
Oh, yeah!
Oh, watch out, guys!
What's up, Dad?
There's a big river running right in front of us!
There's a river?
Can't you see the river?
It's full of fish!
Fishy! Fishy!
Why don't the two of you go fishing while we're here, yeah?
I'm catching a big one!
Anna, too!
Look, Dad! I caught one!
Caught one! Caught one!
Great job, guys! Do you think you can catch more?
Yeah!
Yeah! We caught all the fish in the river!
Well, I guess it's time to move on.
Oh!
That's a pretty steep hill.
That's a steep hill? You're right! Hey, Hannah, make sure you've got a really good grip on my hand.
Uh-huh.
Right, let's go. Nice and easy. Watch out! Here comes a great big rock! Against the wall!
Oh, dear. Excuse me.
Huh?
Sorry, I dropped a cushion.
Phew. What a close call.
I thought it really was a giant rock rolling right at us.
Mommy! Dad!
What is this?
It's a narrow path along a cliff!
That's right. Walk carefully, you guys.
Hannah, are you scared?
Hannah, I'm not scared!
Hannah, wait! Not so fast! Whoa! Ah! Oh, that was really close.
We're inside a cave now.
Oh, yeah?
Oh, boy. That's one narrow tunnel. This tunnel's safe. Even I made it through, so...
Let's go in there too, Hannah.
Yeah!
We're inside a maze now.
It looks pretty hard. Huh? Filled with all kinds of amazing treasure.
Let's go find out.
Uh-huh. You wait for us here, Hannah.
Okay.
Okay.
They're heavy. Let's try to pull harder.
Go, Daddy. Go, Shimajiro. Go.
There it is.
It's those sandwiches we made.
Yeah.
Delicious!
Yummy, yummy!
Everything just tastes so much better when you're having a picnic. It stopped raining!
Sunshine! Sunshine! Sunshine!
Great. Well, that's it for the picnic, you two.
Okay.
Let's go again real soon, Dad. Oh! Mom couldn't come. She was too busy. Hey, Mom, come here a minute.
What is it?
Just come on, please.
Huh? Oh, why is it so dark in here? Wow.
Aren't those stars beautiful, Mommy?
Yes, they really are. But how did you do that?
Just like this. We covered flashlights with pieces of paper filled with holes.
Mommy, go picnic too.
Thank you. So, Shimajiro, how did you enjoy your picnic at home?
I had lots of fun, Mom, thanks. But next time, I want you to come with us.
Sure, I'll be happy to go.
And Hannah too!
Shimajiro, what is the meaning of this mess? I specifically told you to clean your room.
But Hannah said she wanted to draw pictures with me.
Well, all right. Then start cleaning up now.
Fine.
And don't slack off this time.
Shimajiro, let's play!
Ah, that's Flappy!
You want to play Flapper Man versus the Mighty Shimster?
Yes, I do! So, coming in then?
Oh, it's you. Hello, Flappy.
Good morning, Shimajiro's mom.
I'm going to go shopping for a while. Could you take care of the house with Shimajiro while I'm gone?
Sure.
Let's go, Hannah.
Bye-bye!
Oh, right. I've hung a towel outside. Take it in before it gets dark, okay?
Okay, Mom. Have fun! Shimster attacks!
But then Flapper Man hits back!
Oh, you missed!
Oh, it's raining!
Hey, Mom, you're back!
Hello. Flappy, your mother was kind enough to lend me this umbrella. Please give her my regards when you see her. Thank you.
Okay. See you later, Shimajiro!
Bye-bye!
I had asked you to take it in, Shimajiro.
Shimajiro! Mom!
You stay out of it, Hannah.
Don't take it out on your sister.
You don't have to get mad about it. Just wash the towel again. That's what moms do, right?
I beg your pardon. It's okay, sweet Hannah. Okay then, Shimajiro. In that case, I quit. I'm not going to be your mom anymore.
What?
Shimajiro, your mother just told me what happened. I suggest you apologize immediately.
But...
All right, here we go.
Wait, Mom, it's missing mine.
Mom? I'm not your mom anymore, Shimajiro.
There you go.
Here, let me turn on the gas for you.
Yes, thank you. Thanks, Dad. I think I got it handled from here.
Help him.
I wouldn't want you getting burned. Let me help you. I think it's about done now.
I can do the rest, Dad.
All right. I'll give you half of mine.
Thank you.
Shimajiro!
Morning!
Morning? Why are you up so early?
I can do anything on my own. I'm even doing the laundry right now.
Oh, okay.
There! It's done! I'll take out the clothes!
Oh. I will do the dishes for you.
Sure! Thanks!
What did you do?
Yay! I don't know. I've never done the laundry before. It's your fault for saying you were going to quit being my mom!
Something get you down, Shimajiro?
Huh? Mr. Rorson!
Oh, I see. Then I have just the thing for you.
You do?
Any luck, dear?
I looked for him everywhere, but...
Don't you worry. I'm sure he'll be back for his lunch.
I'm home!
And where have you been?
The Mystery Emporium!
You must be hungry. I'll cook something right up for you.
No, I'm fine.
Huh?
Come on in, Mamba!
Mamba!
What's that?
Mamba, it's a robot, Mom, I borrowed from Mr. Rorson. It knows how to do every single thing a mom can do.
What?
Don't you think that's too much?
No, it's fine. I love curry on rice. Looks delicious. Mom would never put this much on a plate. I'm full. I can't eat anymore.
I worked hard on that. Now finish it. Finish.
But I can't.
Could you?
Mamba, I'll just eat the rest for him.
Mamba, can you clean my room?
Starting program. Clean room.
What are you doing? Those are my toys!
Do not disturb me!
Stop it now! Mom doesn't clean up like that! No! Not this book! Stop!
You are a bad boy! Must punish!
Help me!
Must punish!
Mom! Help me, please!
What's wrong?
I asked that Mombot to clean my room, and now it's trying to vacuum this book you used to read to me!
Must punish!
Nobody gets to punish my son!
Oh, Mr. Rorson, I'm so sorry.
Oh, yeah. Don't worry, it looks like it was just another failure. Oh, just have to start from scratch.
Shimajiro, your mother was worried sick about you the whole time. When you ran out of the house after the laundry incident, she looked for you all over town.
Mom really did that?
But that's not all. Every day, your mother works very hard around the house so that you kids can feel safe and happy.
Oh, Mom, I'm really sorry. So just promise me that you'll never tell me you quit again.
And I'm sorry for going too far, okay? I promise I'll always, always be your mom.